I tell you where I wanted to be today. It was the best television I've seen for the last couple of months. Donald Trump. He headlined something I'd never heard of before, which is the Al Smith Memorial Foundation Dinner in New York City. Now, it involves prominent politicians from around the country taking the opportunity. It's a Catholic church fundraiser, Joe, so you'd love it. But he was allowed to get up there and have a dig at everybody in the room. And I was sitting there watching Chuck Schumer and the former governor of New York, Michael Bloomberg, sitting there with these stony faces, not wishing to smile or laugh. Have a look at the great Donald here. Have a look at this.
As you may have seen, Kamala did an interview on Fox News yesterday. It went so poorly for her that the Democrats have been forced to install another 100 drop boxes throughout the city. And the upside really is Kamala now sees the benefit of deportation. She wants to deport people. She's vicious. She wants to deport people. And she wants to start by deporting Brett Baer of Fox.
I tell you, he didn't back off at all. Some of the gags that were written were really tasteless. Amanda, Kamala Harris chose not to attend. Good decision, bad decision?
I think it's a bad decision. If you're wanting to lead a country, you're going to have to attend things you like and you don't like. That's just part of the role. And it also shows good sportsmanship to turn up to things that you don't particularly like doing. You know, that's what we expect from our leaders. And it's a missed opportunity for her. If you turn up and you can engage and you can show people that I'm lighthearted, but I can still, you know, be in the same room as my opposition, people would actually respect you for that.